West facing Elkhorn South. Bottom of the first, the Wildcats, Max Anderson at the plate. The fly ball into left center. So the Storm's Keaton Hokey somehow dives and makes the great catch. Awesome snag there. Bottom of the second now, Millard West up two. Two on for Tristan Gomez. Goes off the pitcher. Paul Hinton scores. Colby Gomez slides in safely as well. Millard West hangs on for the 5-4 win.